ride the slide and taste the wind.
Humphrey, you are totally genius.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Looks like we're eating caribou tonight, boys.
Hey.
Eastern pack wolves.
Dinner. Not for my pack.
I'm sorry, Dad. It's just those eastern wolves.
It's not your fault, Kate. When they crossed into our territory, they broke pack law.
Winston! Kandu was jumped by a group of eastern wolves.
It ain't nothing.
Quickly, bring him into the den. Winston, honey, whoever did this, let's rip his tail off and shove it down his throat.
Sir, are we just gonna let them keep raiding our hunts and...
Put our alphas on alert.
Already done, sir.
Good job.
Guys, honestly, caribou's overrated. Instead, now keep an open mind. I just want you to have an open mind here. We bring you berries. Oh, how about squirrels? Bad joke.
Flying squirrels.
His responsibility. Does Kate?
Don't worry. She knows.
Good. And she can meet Garth tonight at the Moonlight Howl. I won't let my pack starve, Winston. If we have to, we'll fight for the valley.
Oh!
saw the whole thing, guys. And, I cannot believe they didn't just fall all over you. When you yelled, hey, I thought you cinched it right there.
So, you think you can do better?
Oh, please. The next girl that comes up the hill, she's mine.
Whoa. I've never seen her look that good.
Howling partner. He's not a stud. not a stud, but like, it's like stud, but, a dud. That's it, isn't he?
No. He is not a dud. In fact, Humphrey, you'd be surprised to find that he is a
frog.
Thank you. birdie.
You marked the birdie because it would have gone in. Technically, sir, it
might have gone in.
That silly bird stopped my shot from going in, so I will not take an extra stroke. Fuck it, birdie!
Well, it was an obstacle. And everyone has to play with the obstacles. You know, we wouldn't want to lie.
This is not a lie. This is not a lie if you're French.
Well, French-Canadian. There's a slash. A hyphen in between them.
I said French.
Canadian.
French.
Canadian.
French!
Canadian, sir. May I just say, though, that you are a wonderful golfer.
Uh-huh. Merci. You are a very good caddy. Hmm?
Take off!
Betty, what is wrong with you? Hello. You are two wolves. I have not seen many wolves in these parts, but I am not afraid of wolves. No. I like wolves.
Good, because we just want to ask you a few questions.
Oh, yes. Quick, look behind you.
No. Grab him.
So, you want to face the French resistance?
That's French Canadian!
Oh, my butt!
Beggars.
This is not a game anymore!
Good washing feet! Don't it look like trees?
Nice turn, sir! Nice one, sir!
Catch!
Oh, no!
Where did she go? Maybe I should ask you.
You know that's not my style.
My wolf can't do knows your style.
I just want to say one thing. If any of you wolves have hurt my daughter, I will personally rip out your eyes and shove them down your throat so you can see my claws tear your carcass open! Mom? Not now, dear. Mommy's in a rage.
Well, since Kate stood up, Garth, I could show him around until she gets back.
I wouldn't say stood up.
Garth!
Sounds good to me.
Well, come on, Garth.
do?
I just do turtles.
Okay, it's my turn. I want to see something an alpha can do.
Would my mother approve?
Of course.
Well, okay then.
Don't worry, Eve. She's the finest alpha I've trained.
I'm not, Winston. She's also the finest alpha I've ever trained.
Belly instead of my head. Not a good idea. I get it. I say we build a comfy den.
Going home.
Oh, great. You're going home. And it's raining.
I'm not stopping.
Rain, rain, go away. Get out of here, rain. No one wants
what
to around.
What are you doing?
It's a rain dance. Stop it from raining. Duh. Because you're wet and you really are going
Humphrey,
to ruin our day.
Humphrey, crane dances make it rain.
Worked. idea.
Hold on, Kate!
Stalking prey.
You're good.
Thanks. Now you try.
Oh no,
married.
Places.
Well, I'll keep that in mind.
Jeffrey, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. The moon, the moment, I just thought... Oh, come on, Kate. Howl at the moon with me.
Thank you.
Jasper.
Voila, you're getting married.
Yeah,
Hey.
Thank you.
Just wanted to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
Yeah, I'm thinking about doing a little traveling. You know, seeing where the train takes me. And maybe I'll visit our friends the Bears. Our old buddies, see how they're doing. I'll tell them you said hi.
Wait, but you're leaving Jasper?
Yeah. You know, it's a lone wolf thing.
Well, I know Humphrey the fun-loving Omega. Not Humphrey the lone wolf.
So I'll be a fun-loving lone wolf.
I don't doubt that.
Marcel, I am a stickler for tradition, but this one I just don't understand.
These wolves are mysterious creatures.
Winston, why can't she marry Garth?
Quiet. Kate, why can't you marry Garth?
Because I fell in love with an Omega.
An Omega?
Freak, that's my dog.
Against pack law.
Dad, I also am in love with an Omega.
What? What have you done to my son, Winston?
An Omega, an Alpha, an Alpha, and an Omega. Eve, help me out.
This is madness. This isn't our custom. This isn't our way. Take the rally!
Stampede! Stampede!
Everybody!
staring at us?
Well, not every, yeah, now they are.
Oh, darn. Because I wanted to tell you something.
What? Really?
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, I wanted to tell you something.